the project of another company, Patinoy, that was approved. The bridge was built in 1903, and it is definitely one of the most beautiful bridges here. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please come and look on the right. You can see a huge palace on the right with marble pilasters. It is called Marble Palace. The palace was a gift of Catherine the Great, the latter Prince Karamazov, who helped her to organize a coup d'etat in 1762. The building was designed by Nicholas.